Thank you guys for coming out and making a makeshift show fucking totally sweet. We're the Atlas Mob from Chicago.
course down to the waters for me.
Thank you. We've been on the road with the Ocean for like about a week and a half or so now, and I gotta admit, we've had nothing but awesome shows, but this really reminds me of a very more humble time. And not even joking around, honestly, I'm usually a real smartass, but this is really cool to be kind of back here in a fucking warehouse with a bunch of people just hanging out, drinking beer that they brought. Reminds me of some good old days, man. So it only makes sense that it's our first time here and we're playing in a fucking warehouse. So, so anyway, any of you guys familiar with us, we have a new record coming out in June. We're playing a bunch of songs off it right now. We got a couple more, and then the Ocean's coming up. And, yeah, shit, we have merch over there. We had a van blow up on us already on this tour. It's been a good one, so come on over there and say what's up. We're going to be hanging out, and we got a bunch of fucking bullshit for you guys to buy. And I'll be bumping the smokes off of you guys for the rest of the evening, okay?
And let's have a beer!
Let's have some beer. Preferably your beer, because I think we're running out of our beer. Anyway, we got a record coming out. It's called The Old Believer, and this is the title track. Yeah.
gotta be Ocean's Next. Stick around for the rest of the show. Come say what's up. This is another new one. About a bitch named Winona. Thank you.